one thing you noticed in this game that you liked, EJ, was the hustle shown by the Maple Leafs.
Yeah, you know, it's nice that, you know, obviously you have Austin Matthews, one of the great players in the league, maybe the best player in the game now, and you have Tavares who comes over, but it's the hustle that's going to make it all work. And here, Kasperi Kapanen is in on this play quick. He's going to beat the Stars defender to the puck, and that would have been an icing. Plays over instead. He wins the battle. He gets it out high to Ronnie Hainsey. Now, this is probably a shot that should be stopped, but when you have possession and it's in the offensive zone, you may score, and that's what happened. Makes a nice play again, comes around the net, and again, back to the point, low to high, through a crowd, you have all these people, and Ben Bishop probably has to get that one, but what are you going to do? It was because of the hustle. Here you see it again with, Hyman on this play, Zach Hyman. He's going to hustle into the zone. Look at that hard work. No icing on the play. The Leafs have the puck. It's Marner. It's across to Tavares. He comes around the net, and bang, it's in the net. It's the hustle that these guys... It's a balance to have great teams, right? You need the great, great players, but you also need those guys playing roles and hustling to make it really hard for an opponent to do things well.